Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is cahyaning lestari and I'm from Afringsi. And I will try to explain about targeting blood cancer. And this explain from National Geographic Journal. First, acute lymphoblastic leukemia. Acute lymphoblastic leukemia causes multiple rounds of chemotherapy, radiation treatment, bone marrow transplant. And from National Geographic Journal, explain about Justin Condalusi had battled cancer for half his life. Diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia, or AL for short, in 2007, when he was only 8 years old. The New Jersey resident had endured multiple rounds of chemotherapy and radiation treatment, a bone marrow transplant, seemingly endless trip to the doctor, and severe symptoms requiring several hospitalization. And the second about level of risk. Healing after a recurrence causes the survival rate to decrease significantly. This means about Justin's initial diagnosis seems surmountable, since the overall 5-year survival rate for children with AL is now about 90%. But when he relapsed after his first remission, Justin's chance of survival significantly diminished. According to the National Cancer Institute, survival rates plummet for AL patients who do not respond to the first round of treatment. In fact, relapse AL is a leading cause of death from childhood cancer. And the third about that, conducting experiment. Genetically engineered blood cells, these are designed to find and destroy cancer patients. This means about, in Justin's case, remission lasts mere months before the cancer returned with a vengeance in 2014. It was at this point in Justin's cancer journey that his mom, Amy, learned about an experimental therapy undergoing clinical trial at Children's Hospital in Philadelphia. The treatment sounded like something out of a science fiction movie. Genetically engineered blood cell designed to seek out and destroy a patient's cancer. It was new and except for a small clinical trial, untested, yet determined to play every card her son was given, Amy and Justin oncologists decide to pursue the treatment. And the last about the success of the experiment. In 2011, theory became reality in a treatment known as chimeric antigen receptor T-cell therapy, or CAR-T for short. And this last topic about the process involves extracting a sample of a patient T-cell and genetically engineering them to grow artificial receptor that target many blood cancer, such as AL. The CAR T cell are then replicated and infused into the patient, where they can do what they do best, attack and destroy. When the treatment is successful, the engineered cell multiply in the body and guided by the engineered receptor identify and kill cancer cell. Okay, thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.